that'd be fucking awesome. If I could get, yeah. They're coming today, you said? Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Baby, I listen to you. I heard it. What is up, girl? How you doing? Oh, you can't even hear? I got some dope ass music on. Y'all can't even hear it though. Let me turn the music up. We getting a stream going today, my friends. Coffee, gotta have. Okay, y'all. We're gonna set up Harry Potter Magic Awake and we're gonna grind some duos. We gotta do these, y'all ain't ready for that fire. Y'all ain't ready for that fire? When that beat drops, you ain't ready for it. Look at it. See? You've been helping me a lot. My shit done got longer. Barely, but it's getting there. It's growing. It's a little thin down here. But it's getting there. Down here. Beard care, bravo. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. You the best. I gotta get Let's View to open up. There we go. Let's View is up. Let me go ahead and connect the tablet. And we'll get right to it, chat. Let's start it. Going on the tablet today, my friends. Let me fix this. Yeah. They gonna keep on with these fire ass beats on here. I'm gonna start rapping. They gonna keep on with these fire ass beats on this fucking shit. I'm telling you, I'm gonna start rapping. Live on stream, I'm gonna start rapping. Yeah, I see you right there. See your forehead. See your forehead. I move it up a little bit so they can't see you. Snow day tomorrow would be fucking amazing. That means no getting up early in this fucking morning and you would think that they can tell you this before. Alright, chat, let's jam out to this music right quick. Get hype in the chat. All right, let's turn down a bit. Yes, sir. We here. Not my Alicia. All right, chat. So look, I gotta do this. I never do this. I gotta do this. Gotta do this. Let me just pause the music real quick. I'm gonna talk to y'all on a personal level. On a personal motherfucking level. What's up, chat? So I wanna give a shout out. I'm gonna give a shout out to these people right here. Now you're gonna see Snow White up in here, but we gotta give a shout out to the Disney Wizards. The Disney Wizards, man, that's the club I'm in, and Harry Potter Magic Awakening. Super chill. They all support you. It's a great community. Great, great community. They have taken me in. After some bullshit, they took me in. Good people. Very, very chill people. So if you play Magic Awaken and need a club, hit me up. I got you. I got you. Hit me up. I'll get you in there. Maybe. The only way you not getting in there is if you start a bunch of drama. You start a bunch of drama, you ain't getting up in there. You not. You just not. But anyways, back to the stream. Spirit fingers in the chat. Spirit fingers in the chat. I better remember, now that everybody's eyes are on me today, I better remember to do my CAs because I didn't do it yesterday. I gotta remember to do my CAs, but I always forget. Well, let's bring the music back, chat. Now that we done gave the shout-out. Yes, sir. Disney Wizards, where it's at. If you ain't in the damn Disney Wizards, bro, you ain't even fucking playing Harry Potter for real. You just ain't. I'm still wiping sleep out my eyes. Oh, some more news. The lights for the light show back here. It was supposed to be coming tomorrow. Apparently, it's out for delivery in my neighborhood today. So, I might not even have to do a live tomorrow to show off the new lights. It might be available tonight stream. Because, you know, over here at the Moody channel, we stream twice a day, 5 days a week, man. We on the grind. When we hit 1,000 followers, it's going to be a full-time job, baby. We're going to be doing 40 hours a week on a Twitch. Not to mention all the shit that goes on behind the scenes. Leisha, I see you with the follow. I see the damn Master Chief pop up when you come through. I seen that. Girl, I appreciate you. I appreciate you. I appreciate everybody that's here. Everybody, man. Complete 2 classes. I ain't trying to do all that. Deserve a follow for that grind schedule. I do, man. I deserve a lot, man. And we working towards it. Working towards everything we deserve in 2024. Oh, shit. I don't even want to do classes. Can I skip those? Top Wizard Duels, I can do that. I don't want to do that either. I don't want to do that either. Dances ain't for me. Let's go take a picture. Let's go take a picture of these measles. These little pesky frickers. There he is. Yeah, I don't know exactly where I'm at, how many followers I got for real. I know it's over 600. I've gotten over 600 the past week and a half, 2 weeks.
No way, dude.
I don't know exactly where I'm at on the follower count because I turned my follower goal off. Unless y'all didn't see that, I took it off the damn stream. I took it off because streaming to me ain't only about how many followers you get. You know, instead of me looking up there wondering about how many followers I got, or looking over here wondering how many viewers I got, I can still see how many viewers I got. But I don't pay attention to that near as much as I used to now because, I mean, I do shout y'all out. You know, if y'all ain't in here talking, I do shout out the lurkers and stuff. But the most important thing to me about Twitch is the connections you make through networking. The friendships that come along with that. You know, that right there is really what's going to keep your people interested. That right there, you know, you got to make people feel special when they come in your life. Hey, I appreciate the on fire, my man. But you gotta really appreciate the people that come through for you, because if you don't and they don't feel special, they ain't coming back. You gotta make people feel special. You gotta leave that mark on them. So that's why I quit worried about the followers. I quit worried about the views. I worry about the people that's in the chat, man. I worry about the people that's in the chat. I worry about, you know, getting new people in the chat. Steady grind. What's up, Moody? Appreciate the kind words. Hey, my man, I appreciate you throwing in sub emotes. You're at 661 currently. Damn, I was just at 650 yesterday, my man. That means I got 11 followers between yesterday and today. We going up. We're going to go take this other needle in the Dada classroom. Put his knees a lat. There he is. There he be. Oh, there he be. Yes, ma'am. Got that Harry Potter on the broomstick. I don't know if y'all know about this. I think Ham has it. I think Ham has it. I'm not 100%. But I do think he has it. It's the Draco. The Draco on the broom. Yeah, Draco on the broom flying in. Yes, sir. They just fly up in the chat. Anytime you want them Harry Potter motherfuckers, they just fly up in the chat, man. Just throw them. Throw them. They'll come up here and chill. Free Dobby. As Coach Head would say. I wonder. I gotta upgrade two echoes. Look at all these Luna echoes I got yesterday, dude. I got Neville, Harry, Twins, Hermione, Newt, all that yesterday. But I got four. I got these four Lunas yesterday. One of them's got a plus one on the Locos. My other Luna's got a plus two on the Loco. See what I'm saying? That's my current Luna. I'm trying to work on her. The Aguamantia and Incendia was dangerous, my man. Dangerous. But them four Locos is what makes it. So real quick, let me go find some bullshit ass. No, I don't want to upgrade all 13. You got me fucked all the way up. I'll do that. Simba, you want to say hey to everybody? Oh, that's not even Simba. What's up, Simba? You want to say hey to everybody? Come here, my son. Come on, my son. Come on. Come on, Bubba. I'll get you up here. Come on, Simba. Hey. Y'all want to see Simba? Y'all want to see my boy Simba before we get into the duels? Come on, Simba. Oh, here's my boy. And my boy. He's over here vibing to the music too. He's a big boy. He's a big boy. With a Lion King, he will. My boy is huge. My boy is huge. Yeah, man, I need a Simba emote. He's gonna have his own blur. I have a picture of him sitting all pretty with his paws crossed like this on the bed. I'm gonna take the background off of that. And I'm gonna add it as a sound blur. I have a video of him meowing in it. So I'm gonna clip the audio out and I'm gonna have him meowing in the chat whenever y'all click on Simba, and I'll go find him and I'll get him in the chat for you. I'll get him in the stream. But that's coming. That's coming. I got so much I need to do, man. I'm just trying to prioritize stuff so I don't burn myself out. I know, Simba. I love you, my boy. Yeah, man. Let me see if I can show y'all the picture. Yo, what? There you go. This is the one that's gonna be on the sound blurbs. If y'all can see it, I don't know if y'all can see it. My boy got his paws crossed. My boy looking all pretty. That's the one that's gonna be on the sound blur. That's what's gonna pop up on my screen. I already got it all situated. I just gotta add it. I know, man. Simba's a ladies' man. You better watch your girl. Simba's a stealer. Ain't that right, my boy? You Mr. Steal Your Girl, ain't you? And my boy. And my boy. All right. Let's get back to these little things here. We're going to do our top wizard duels first. And then we're going to do the rest of our forest stuff. And try to finish off these dailies. After these dailies, though, I don't know if y'all was here. But, man. I got up to a 36 win streak in duos. Finally lost it yesterday. 36 win streak, chat. If I'm not mistaken, I think it'll show. I'm gonna show it to you. Why doesn't it show? Hey, chat, tell me why it doesn't show. Because I know that some of y'all that was in here, y'all seen it. I know y'all seen that 30-35 win streak when I posted it. It's gone now, though. But we almost a grandmaster. We're getting there by 900 points. Let's go ahead and jump into these solos and see what we can do to whack them. Play whack-a-mole. Hey. Oh, they messed up getting my locos back. It's supposed to update every day. Not sure why it hasn't. Yeah, man. I've been in a 35 win streak for like a week, though. Because, like, I got there and I didn't want to fucking risk it. I wanted to risk it on stream. So I didn't play any duos. I don't know. I got an idea. I got an idea, chat. Now that the locos are back, think I'll put them in back in the Hagrid too. But Bella's where it's at, and I'm about to show y'all why. Don't get mad when I lose, though. Don't get mad when I lose. Alicia. You know, my baby, your name's Alicia, right? Alicia? My baby mama name was Alicia. I don't know why that's relevant. I'm just saying. Oh, your name is Malisha. Malisha. How you say that? Malisha? Malisha? Malisha. Incendio. I'm going to hide behind Grop. Oh, he moved. I'm glad your name ain't Alicia. Because that's my baby mama name. I can't stand that bitch. I like you, though. I like you, though. You good people. You good people. Oh, shit. Raichu. Raichu about to get put in a Pokeball. He don't watch out. Malisha. Malisha. That's a dope-ass name. I ain't gonna lie. You good people. I know. I know it. I know I'm always good people. We gotta get rid of this dragon, man. Yo, what the fuck? No, they ain't beat me yet, but they about to. Goddamn. Pia Totem Locomotor. Go fuck yourself, Ron. Go fuck yourself, Ron. You're gonna get fucked. Sidelong apparition, eh? Is that how you feel? Ow. Why? Yo, this dragon does not want to die. Y'all see this? Pia Totem Locomotor. Raichu. I want you to know something, my man. I'm about to try to beat you. I'm about to try. I'm about to try. I gotta try. I'm gonna tell you, man, that damn dragon is not my friend. That dragon is not my friend. Oh, he's not my friend. He's not my friend. Oh, he's not my friend. He's not my friend. Maybe I should try something that I haven't tried in a while. Maybe I should try Neville. Because I know that my Neville has that Ridgeback at level 14. And I can upgrade my tree. Let me upgrade my tree. Egg OP. That's what I keep hearing. I got 9 of those. I think I want to put him on Kevin though. But let's try Neville. Try Neville. I ain't really tripping about the Malisha. You need to add me in the game. We need to be friends everywhere. Friends everywhere. We need to be friends on Twitch. We need to be friends on Discord. We need to be friends in the game. I don't know why they give me all this bullshit. You see that whiz bang over there? I don't even use whiz bangs, and I got 10 of them. Who wants them? I'll add you. I appreciate you. I appreciate you. I will keep you there forever and ever and ever and ever. I sure will. Forever and ever and ever. I gotta charge up. Now hop on after. Hey, sounds good. Gotta take care of your battery life first. You know what I'm saying? And without the battery, your ass ain't doing nothing. Nothing. Watch and learn. I'm gonna teach y'all how to not play a Neville. Because I don't know how to play it. I'm gonna wait for you to make your first move. Come on, man. What you gonna do? Master Chief, defend this station. Yo, I appreciate the follow. NerdX OG, I appreciate the follow, my man. Appreciate it. I don't know how to play Neville. If I get that egg out, come on, man. Let me get the egg out. I'm not going to get that egg out. Yeah, I'm dead, bro. What? Yeah. I'm dead, bro. See, this is why I don't play Neville. I got my two duels though done. I suck. You know, it's all good. Let me go do these forests real quick. While I still got the task. You know, you gotta get those extra shits. Gotta consult Z for Neville. I do. I really do.
Damn.
And you know it's 2:35, right? Where's Ham? There's Ham. Where's Snow? There's Snow. Look at Snow, the fucking awesome ass hair, man. What is up, Hunter? Hunter, what's up, my man? How you doing? Doing all right today, my friend? I'm doing good. I'm just a little tired. I do got some coffee though. So we all straight, man. We all straight. I got coffee. We're running some Harry Potter dailies. Getting all these done. And we're probably going to jump into the duel arena. Duos. I still have my Neville deck. That's not right. That's all right. I get my egg off quick right here. Cornish Pixies. Go, Dragon, go. How was the rest of the stream last night? Man, it was great, bro. It was great. We had such a good time last night, man, on Call of Duty. We had a bunch of people come through with new follows last night. We had a bunch of people in there interactive in the chat. We had a bunch of people that was in there in the actual game playing with us. It was amazing. And that's how you knock out two birds with one stone. It seems like the Call of Duty, man, for right now. I know Fortnite is going to get there where I have a lot of people in here watching for Fortnite. As I get better with Fortnite, of course. However, right this second, Call of Duty is the biggest growth thing for me right now. Call of Duty Mobile is the biggest W for me right now. I get people who come in there, they find the stream. People come in, they want to play. You know, they want to do 1v1s, they want to run BR, they want to run search, they want to do everything, man. And, you know, I feel like I'm obligated to play with my viewers because, hey, without y'all, I wouldn't be here. Real shit, man. Without y'all, I would not be here. Look at this shit. Just wrecked it. Wrecked it. I gotta switch to my maximum proficiency deck. I'm trying to get that Fiend Fire emote. The Fiend Fire and the Chinese Fireball Dragon. Those are my stuffs. Let's see how close we are, shall we? 13,675 on the Chinese Fireball Dragon, man. We're so close. So close. How close on the Fiend Fire? 10,000. We're getting there. We are getting there. Let me turn the music down. Because I feel like... Let me turn the music off. Because the music is really taken away from the game sound. And I don't like it. It's okay. Like, music's okay if I'm playing like Fortnite. Call of Duty, maybe. But Harry Potter, you really got to be able to listen to it. Dude. Really appreciate it. 17 people watching the stream, and I appreciate each and every one of y'all being in here with me today. I appreciate you all. Every one of y'all, man. Each one of y'all have a special place in my heart, for real. Oh, you see me smack him with that down? Snowball? You seen that, right? That was insane. That was insane. That was probably by far one of the fastest ones. He mad because I took his chair. Yeah. And my boy. And my boy Stamba. Is it cold outside? Get all bundled up, my love. Simba. There are several small holes around bless me. Oh, bless me. Oh, bless me, you sublime. This is what we got to look forward to, chat. 30s, negative weather. We got snow coming. That's what we got to look forward to. Shout out Coach Head in the chat. Shout out Sarah in the chat. If y'all ain't following them too, you're missing out, man. They got some great content too. I need to get Ham put in on that. Cause Ham needs to stream more. Ham needs to stream more often, and I'll start sending him people for real. I can get his ass to affiliate real quick in a hurry. Real quick in a hurry. Oh, chat. It wants me to participate in the club adventures. Nobody likes the club adventures. Nobody does. I may be the only one. I don't really care too much. Look at this shit here. Oh, it must have just reset. CA. Go there. All right, we got this.
Atmosphere tone.
Oh, thank you.
Atmosphere tone.
Huh? Uh-huh. I don't want to throw my Kevin because I ain't got my time turner out yet.
Chinese fireball dragon.
Get my coat on. Bundle up.
All right. I'll try. Here goes nothing.
Here goes nothing.
Time turner. That's impressive. Swelling solution.
I gotta feed my little ones to charge up. Yes, ma'am. You take care of them little ones. They are the future.
Atmosphere
I appreciate you being here, sweetheart. I do. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for chatting with me. No, don't thank me. Thank you. Thank you for being a real MVP and jumping in with that follow. Thank you. Good shit. All right, baby. I love you. We got one battle left. Shit.
Chinese fireball dragon.
Chinese fireball dragon. Oh, you gonna get rickety, motherfucking wreck.
Show your temper.
Let's go then. Pap, pap. Gotta hit him with the paps. That atmosphere charm absolutely melts these little gnomes. Oh, they trying. They trying.
Time, time. You want me. Don't even bother.
Don't even bother. 37. 38. 39. They yelling. They are. Ooh, kill him. 47. Oh, I'm gonna get got. Fifty. Rosie, hush. You stop all that barking right now. Stop all that barking right now, Rosie. Snow. Snow, I did my let me go to Discord. Hang on 1 second. Let me go to Discord. I gotta tell Snow I did it. I gotta tell Snow I did it. She's gonna be so excited. Super excited, because I never do them. I never do them. Never. She gets on me in chat all the time. She's like, Moody, do your shit. She know I'll be busy. She know I'll be busy. Look at that chat. Solo duels, we rank 9. Duo duels, we rank 14. Club adventure, we rank 30. That's because I don't do them, though. I feel like that's my fault. That's my fault. That's totally my fault. Dude, I have not gotten that new card yet. That Headless Hunt, I have not gotten it yet. Which is ridiculous, if I do say so myself. It's a little ridiculous. God damn, dude, I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Probably because my ass don't sleep. Give me all the tokens. That shit's just not worth it, bro. Not worth it. I could get that legendary token, but I'll get that later. No worries. No worries. I need one more of these. How much are these? 150 gems. One more. No, I got to get the 30 to get the 10. Never mind. Don't worry about it. Never mind. Okay, now that all of the club adventures are complete, I mean, weekly dailies or whatever the fuck it is, daily challenges, they are complete. We are going into the duel arena. We have to go inside the duels. Give me 2 seconds, chat. I am going to turn off my camera just for a few minutes, and then I will be back. I'm still going to be playing. Don't trip. Don't trip. I'm going to be back. I'm going to do some melees while I'm doing what I'm doing. Hagrid, if you don't know, you won't know. Hagrid is the way to go in melee. It's just the case. How it's always been. Hagrid is the way to go. Pay your totem locomotor. Cindio. Obscurus. Cornish pixies.
Bombastic bomb. All right, everyone. Atmosphere. We're in this together now.
Sectum Sempra.
Lazy. That's not how you play wizard's chess.
Atmosphere charm.
Sorry, mate. I'm done for.
Obscurus. Your totem locomotor.
Oh, I lost. I like how I told y'all that Hagrid's the way to go and I lose. That's though so crazy, bro. I tell you. Welcome in everybody that's in the chat. Welcome in. Thank you for being 17 people watching the stream. Thank every one of y'all for being here. I will be turning my camera back on momentarily, but for now, I'm just letting you guys enjoy a little bit of game. Pay a totem locomotor. Rosie, you hush.
All right, everyone. We're in this beginning now.
Cornish pixies.
Sectum
Sempra.
Bombastic bomb.
Totem locomotor. That's not how you play wizard's chess. Just get
this over. Snow just called me a girl. Cornish pixies. I don't like this. Bombastic bomb.
Wrong fight against.
Like an auto again? Yes, sir. Your Harry's going bye-bye, sir. You're finished. our score, y'all. That's what we need. How many, let me go ahead, camera back on for y'all. There we go. All right, we back. We back, chat. All right. Let's see what else we have to do. Complete 5, 10, 15. Win 3. Win 6. Win 9. Okay. All right, we can do that. We can do that. Oh, chat. I'm getting so tired. Y'all gotta come in here and wake me up. Yes, sir. Getting wrecked. Cornish Pixie. Atmosphere tone. Bombastic bomb. My big locomotive was coming for you. My big locomotive was coming for you. My peer told him locomotive. He was coming to whack ya. Miss Jess, I love you. I do. Let me finish up what I'm doing here. We'll do a quiz a little bit later, my girl. Oh, I can't. I'm so sorry. Damn lights are coming today. TikTok shop coming through. That's okay. Keep on with the business. I'm gonna heal up, and I'm coming after you. Yo, he's got so much stuff out. I don't know if I'm gonna win this. No, I didn't win that one, y'all. He had so much stuff out on me. He has so much stuff. So much stuff out on me today. But we're not getting the 9 wins, for sure. I mean, it's possible that we still could. We got 7 left. It's absolutely possible. Cornish Pixies. All right, everyone. We're in this beginning. Atmosphere. Sectum Zembra. Just get this Oh my god, look at that Fiend Fire though. Oh, well, Fiend Fire's gone, bud. Oh, it's gone. Chinese fireball dragon. Bombastic. I'll get you this. Fiend fire. Thunderbird. Second symbol. Monster book. Incendio. Cornish pixie. Chinese fireball. Bombastic bomb. Fiend fire. That's a fiend. Second symbol. Dude, he's dropping the fiend fire like crazy. Let's win, chat. That is a win. Shout out to all the lurkers in the chat. Shout out to all the lurkers. Appreciate y'all. 17 people watching. What's up, y'all? Oh, kids are back. Rosie, hush. Almost an hour in the stream, chat. He's trying so hard. I might lose this one, chat. No, I'm not. Package. Oh, that's our package? Well, I mean, I was going to do some duels, but... this right here seems more important. We got our lights in, chat. We got the lights in, chat. Okay, that's that. These right here are the ones that we've been waiting for, though. The unboxing, chat. The unboxing, chat.
I'm going
to
do an unboxing.
This is what we got. Little bitty. While everybody here on stream, we're going to go to intermission. And we're going to unbox. We're going to unbox the little snowman. Or spaceman. Whatever he is, we unboxing him. I was going to save this for later, but whoever's here, y'all going to get to see it.
Got your other stuff here?
Yeah. And then the lights over here. The lights over here. Shit. Uh-oh.
Drop the pieces?
I'll just drop the remote. It's down there.
I cannot see it. Oh, there it
is. All right. So... this right here. What the fuck is the dog doing? This right here, chat. This right here is what we have been waiting for. Well, we finally got it. We got this from the TikTok shop. I'm not sponsored by these people at all. But we're going to see how well all this stuff works. Real quick, like. So let me undo the cord. While we on here. The good thing is, it could be a good thing, could be a bad thing. I think I'm going to have to leave the computer open. But for now, I'm just going to power it up through the computer. Later on, I'm going to figure out something else, like off stream, but I want to get back to stream as fast as possible. Y'all gonna be the first ones to see this.
Oh, look at the little thing.
Oh, fuck.
There's no batteries in the remote.
There's no batteries in the remote. We need batteries. Triple A.
Oh. If you plug it in, it doesn't automatically turn on.
Uh-uh. I just took them out the remote control.
Oh, I'm
W Light Show. W Light Show. You gotta find somewhere to put these. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to test it out. Yeah, but when at night I'm gonna have to figure something else out where it's like constantly got power. All right, chat. So we're trying to set little robot man up. Look at that. Look at that awesomeness, chat. That's amazing. See Nebula. Simba, what's up, my boy? You see it? Simba sees all the stars on the ceiling.
And
he wants to get them. We got several colors, chat. I'm kind of digging that one for nighttime, though. So I feel like I'd be blinded by that. The good thing about this, I can turn the lights off. So like, let's say we have that one, right? It is kind of bright. The stars, I could turn the stars off. But also on the nebulous, I could turn the brightness down. Or I could turn it up. That's as bright as it can go. I could turn it down. I'm probably going to have it down at night. That shit's crazy, though. But I could turn the stars off and just have this. But yeah, we could turn it down. Another thing, chat, that we got. This right here is for at night. It's a little light that's gonna clip on to either the laptop or it's gonna click on to it's gonna clip on to the little stand that I got here. But it's gonna help at night because I've noticed that sometimes at night in my lives it's hard to see my face. So I got this little thing from the TikTok shop. Unboxing. And here's the light. So, if I'm not mistaken, this might need to be plugged in. Oh my God, look at how bright that shit is. Damn. It's a little less bright. Just a little. But y'all will be able to see me at night now. I'm so stoked for it. Because all I will have to do is take this, clip it on right here, and I'm visible, chat. Nothing more to say. At night, y'all gonna see me no problem. And then, of course, we got the nebula going on behind us. Fucking insane. Absolutely insane. I love it. I'm not sure 100% what this does. We're going to keep it. And of course, it's during the day too, chat. So during the day, it's not going to look as good as it's going to look tonight. All these lights are going to light up this whole back wall tonight. I don't know. Probably about like that. To shine right behind my head and all over the ceiling. But at night, chat, it's going to be phenomenal. But we got two of them. One for the little girl's room, one for here. But yeah, I was super excited for this. We could change the colors, chat. And I don't know if y'all know. If you don't, you don't. But right here, where I'm pointing, I have a lamp here. And so I'm going to be able to match this color of the nebulous to the lights that I already have here. And the lights that I already have around the TV station and our dresser over there. So it's going to be phenomenal. And I'm glad y'all are here for it. I could turn the stars are going to be a problem. Because they're going to be all over me. Not unless I could plug it up over there. That way it's not shining directly on my face. And I can aim it up. But as of right now, the nebulous is all back there. Got the stars everywhere all across the room. There's some actually on this wall over here. All over there. And all over here. Great. It's so great. Sorry about this, Chad. I'm just trying to get this set. And once it's set, I'm not touching it again until later tonight. That's still not where I want it. That's good enough. Good enough me for now. But tonight, dude, this stuff back here is going to look so amazing. On the Call of Duty stream, dude, it's going to look so amazing. I got stars in my mouth. Yeah, dude. I'm so excited for this. So excited for this. Now that that's been settled, let me turn this light off. Turn that light off for now. And then we'll get back into the light stuff later tonight. For now, let's go ahead, go back to live. And let's continue. Let's continue with the Harry Potter Magic Awakened. But we do have lights now. We do have the light show now. I am going to have to move it. It cannot sit there because, Pam, you're absolutely right. When I go to lean back, when I go to look, it's shining right there in my face, and it's hard for me to see. It kind of messes with my eyes. So more than likely, I'm probably going to put it over by the bed on our bedside table, and I'm going to have it shining on the wall and all across the back wall there in the ceiling. But that thing, it's really going to level up the stream. It's really going to level up the stream, I bet. But everybody can't see it right now. We gotta act like we don't have nothing. For those that are here, you saw it. But for those who were not here, you'll see it tonight. And it's gonna look so much better tonight. So much better. 17 viewers in the chat. What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? Homie got my OG pimp. The purple. Ham, it's bright, dude. It's really, really bright. Right, if it's right here in your face, right here next to your head, it's so bright. But I'm gonna find somewhere else. I gotta find somewhere else to put it because I don't keep my computer open and on all night long. So I'm gonna have to plug it in somewhere else, probably over by the bed, right here next to the TV. Something that's just going to project all over where I want it to project at, which is everywhere back here. We're gonna do that. The good thing is this is also a speaker. Yeah, I do. It's just, I gotta move it. Yeah. Because see, I was gonna put it over there on the table next to the bed. That way we could plug it into an outlet.
Yeah, Yeah, I was gonna say we're plugging in right here. That way on this side of us.
Well, even then, the wideness of it is gonna blind my eyes from over there too. And with all that stuff in the way, it's not gonna shine the complete. Maybe. Over here, it'll shine everywhere.
Or maybe just next to the TV right here.
Yeah, but I'll still have to point it up, and I'll be moving right here. So I don't want to mess it up. But yeah, we're gonna get it figured out, chat.
It looks good.
Oh yeah, when it's behind me, it looks damn good. But see, like I put it down in here, baby.
Uh-huh.
Like about like that.
Mm-hmm.
And it is all behind me. Like so.
But it still shines in your face.
But it shines in my face. And it's not necessarily the light itself, it's those stars that hit me in my eyes.
That's where the stars pop.
No, I like the stars. Okay. The stars is what makes it. The stars is what makes it pop. But I'm gonna put it somewhere else. We're not gonna fuck with it. One, that duel. That melee. Congratulations, chat. To everybody that is watching me. No, I should have picked H. Granger. I should have picked H. Granger.
Been wanting to fuck her up for a minute.
All right, chat, we back. Oh, he's getting smacked up. He's getting smacked up. This could have been Granger. The dog's down there playing with the cat. Let me look at this. Okay, that goes way down. And we are able to be seen. That is bright, though. That's still bright. But I am able to be seen. I don't know how much lower it goes. That looks to be about it. But I can be seen. I might clip it over here somewhere else. Just to kind of get it off my face. It needs to be on my face, so that doesn't make any sense, but I don't want it so bright right here in my face. Maybe if I do the yellow light like that. It's not so bad, right? I appreciate everybody that's in the chat right now. Everybody that's watching the stream. I appreciate all y'all.
Better next time.
Cornish pixies. Tiny's fireball dragon. Bombastic bomb. All right, everyone. We're in this together now. Incendio.
W. Moody. I appreciate you, my man. Yes, sir. At that Carlton dance.
Atmosphere charm.
Yes, sir. Thunderbird, Bombastic Bomb, Cornish Pixies, 661 followers, my man, 661 followers, bro. We are getting so close to that 1,000 follower goal, so close. I appreciate everybody that's been working their butt off to be in my stream. Appreciate all y'all. We need to get those, but complete. I'm gonna complete one more, then I'm gonna go to duos. Wana's about to get booked up. I need to find a different place for this too. Yeah.
For what?
For this light. Because it's a little too bright in my face.
Even with it turned down?
Yeah, that's turned down.
Oh, well, that's what it's for. It's supposed to be bright in your face.
I don't want it to be bright.
Cornish Pixies. Don't even fall.
Totem locomotive. Bombastic bomb.
Marigot. Chinese fireball.
I don't want it to be so bright I gotta squint. I'm already squinting all the time because I'll be on that stuff, but. Wanna? Oh my god, dude. Getting wrecked. GG, Wanna. That was rough. That was rough. That was cool.
Hey, Simba. Come on, my boy. Come on. Hey, come here. Simba. Hey, come here. Come here.
Simba wants to get up here and talk to y'all, but he's being.
Come here. Come on. Come on, my boy.
This is what happens. Simba's being a little. He's being a little hard headed.
I love you, my boy. Come here.
Let me just pick him up. So just so y'all see. He is a big boy. He's a big boy. He's a big, big boy. He's my big boy. And he always wants to be in my lap. So I'm going to sit here. I'm going to give him a little lovings. Give him a little bit of lovings. No, you can't get up there, Simba. There's too much stuff to mess up there, my boy. All right. W. Moody. Hey, that's me. W. Moody, that's me. That is me. Let's go try. Duos. Now that I've already lost my win streak, I'm not really concerned. If I lose this first match, then I'll potion up just to kind of get closer to that Grandmaster mark. But I feel like I need to save the potions for that last 100 points, because that last 100 points, chat, is really, really where the nitty gritty.
Just another exam.
Madam, Stori Monigos.
Chinese fireball dragon.
Nebulous.
Akia.
Nebulous.
Inflated.
Nebulous.
Inflated. Show your temper.
Your totem locomotive.
Back in potato totem.
Level 16 locos on the board, baby. Oh, they finally got me off of that. Okay. Manable. That's a win, chat. This thing really is bright. I don't know why it's so bright, but it's bright. Like, super bright. This thing is super bright. And it gets brighter. That's the crazy thing. Like, it'll light the whole damn room up. If I were to put this in that thing up there, it would light the whole freaking room up. I mean, I suppose if I wanted it to be a little less messed up, I could go here. That would be grand. Good job, Richie Bobby. Good job, Richie Bobby. Richie Bobby. You know what? Let me go ahead and potion up just in case, because we can get closer. We can get really close. We can get really close before I get off stream today. Left in the ad break, everyone. Seconds left. All right, let's get this win.
This will be easy. You cheated.
Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back.
Oh, this isn't what the book said. Incendio.
Monster book. Thunderbird.
Incendio.
The Totem Locomoto.
And of course, they just killed my damn Thunderbird. Rub it up. Come on, man. Oh, my goodness. We could have won that, bro. We definitely could have won that. I'm glad I put the potion on. Because we definitely could have won that. Anybody in chat right now want to fuck with your boy? Anybody in chat want to do a with your boy? Oh, this is going to be a good game. This is going to be a good game. Maybe if I put it over here. That's so much better. It's not right there in my face. Good deal. You missed. This is going to be a dub. This is going to be a win. If I had Exposo to interrupt there, would have been great, but I didn't. We're definitely winning this game, chat. I really need to help my teammate. I really should have helped my teammate, but that was my bad. Emberly, good job, Emberly. Very, very good job. Very, very good job. Let's see if she's already joined the team. No worries. No worries. So chat, everybody can see my face, right? Is the light that's on my face too bright? Do I need to do anything? Or is it just right? Do I need maybe put it there? And that's better without the white light, the white light. Because I don't know how well it's going to look. That's going to look actually pretty good. Gonna look pretty good. We'll get that running tonight. It's a little bright. Damn. They come right out the gate not playing no games, huh? It's a little bright, but you can still see me good. Thank you. Ron's gone. That whiz bang was nice, bro. I appreciate that. Dude, there's so much going on. There was so much going on. Yeah, it is a little bright. Maybe I could. I want to get it to where it looks decent. You know what I mean? You still see me fine? Because, see, that right there is not like. It's not like right in my face. But it's like a little bit above head level. So that it, like, when I lean back, you know, sometimes at night people can't see. But I want it to be perfect, man. I want it to be good. That should be good, though. It looks good on my side. And it's not, like, all bright in my face. The white light, though. The white light. Right. I like the other light better. I like that one better. I like the amber colored light because it's not so bright, man. Let's see how close we can get with these last two, three potions. We have 67, chat. I think 6,700. Yep. Getting close. Getting close. I'm wanting to say like 6,800, 6,900 would be a cutoff, good cutoff point for now. We could push that extra points. Maybe. Maybe I will be able to talk Snow White, into duoing with me one night. Maybe we'll grind to Grandmaster one night on stream. Maybe if she's available. I know she's a busy, busy, busy woman. All right, so you and that Obscurus is not going to work.
Sorry, mate. I'm done for. Stand back and let's see some real magic.
Incendio. Do you know who my father is? Nobody cares who your daddy is. Incendio. Oh, you missed. You missed. We might lose this one, chat. They got locos and they got trees. Not unless I can mow through the locos without getting my Hagrid fucked up. Yeah. Yeah. Now the Cassandra's got to go. Just so we can push.
I'll be here when you need me.
That's not how you play wizard's chess.
Don't even bother.
Incendio.
I won't stand aside for all who fight against evil.
Let's get this over with.
You don't have to look a moment. Phoenix. Incendio. Swelling solution.
Locomoto.
Phoenix. Swelling solution.
Incendio.
Sectum Sempra. Sectum Sempra. Whomping Willow.
Mata.
Piototum Incendio.
Troll. Atmosphere charge. Fantastic form.
Eliomas. Inflated.
Here, totem locomotor.
Sectum Sempra. Here, totem locomotor.
Incendio.
W chat. Very, very nice. Very, very nice teamwork. Very, very nice teamwork, me and her. We both did 12k damage, easy. Look at that. Goodness. Goodness gracious. 6790, almost 6800. We might push. I don't know that we'll have enough time to push to 7000. But we definitely could get to, like 6,800, 6,900, maybe 6,900. I know for sure after this game right here, we're going to be 6,800. I have that confidence that we're going to win. Thirteen people in the view box. What's up, y'all? How is everybody feeling today? Everybody doing great. You should be. Everybody's alive. Everybody's still breathing. It's a beautiful, beautiful day when you wake up.
Accio. Incendio. Incosmos. Norwegian Ridge.
Essence of Dittany.
No, we can't let that. Oh, that dragon. We can't let that dragon get out.
Atmosphere charm.
No, he got it out, bro.
All right, everyone.
No.
Swelling. Sorry,
Fuck that dragon, yo. Fuck that dragon, yo. Fantastic bomb. Firecrack. Your totem locomotive. From Manchela Venom. Confringo. The dragon is no, no, no.
For all who fight against me, I won't stand.
I'll be here when you need me.
Keep going. You've got keep going. You've got this.
Keep at it. You've got this.
Totem locomotive. Reach back.
I'll patch you up.
Essence of Ditty. Inflate Protego Totalum. Essence of Ditney. Essence of Ditney. Essence of Ditney. Incendio. Incarcerus. Thunderbird. Accio. Nebulous. Pugno. Troll. Inflatus. Whomping Willow.
Totem I won't stand aside. For all who fight against me.
Atmosphere charm.
Swelling solution. Essence of Ditty.
Matter.
Essence of Ditty. Opala. Swelling solution. Incendio. Accio. Apugno. Thunderbird.
Locked in, chat. Locked in.
Swelling totem locomotor. Inflatus. Whisper. Essence of Disney. Atmosphere charm.
Locked in, chat. Locked in. No, I'm a, I did a little demonstration for the people that's in the chat, but I'm not going to run it again until tonight. When I get off the stream here in a few minutes, I'm going to see if I can set it up over there and get it to work right with the ceiling and everything behind me, which is going to be cool. Yeah, I was thinking about that too. Honestly. Because if you come in it, it'll cover that whole wall.
Right, and it won't get in your face if it's over there.
Yeah.
I don't think it should bother us on the bed either.
All right, chat.
Calling it quits for now.
Good job. Yeah, we gon' well, we got one more game. One more game. We got one more potion thing left. We don't want to waste it. One more game. And then we'll go ahead and call it quits for now. And then we will see y'all back again later tonight for some Call of Duty Mobile. Maybe some Fortnite. Maybe some Fortnite. Depends on how I'm feeling.
Where's your bright light?
Short there.
Oh, it works, huh?
Yeah, I mean, it looks good, but like right here, I could change the white light. It's just, it looks too bright. It will be too bright at night.
Yellow.
Versus the yellow.
Like half and half.
Let's see, with the yellow, I could turn it up like so. Mm-hmm. Super fucking bright.
Yeah. It's a good flashlight if we ever need one.
Now that I had the light on there, it does not look like when I turn the light off, it looks so bad because now it looks so good. It looks so good.
Just another exam.
Peachy peach. Here, let me do it. No, just let me do it. Because we're not gonna be using both controllers. Cause see, hers is gonna be on all the time.
Yeah, I figured that maybe this controller will work for both of them.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. And after this game, I am gonna get off stream and I'm gonna go set them up.
Okay.
Just give me something to do. This one might be a loss, chat. Just the way things are going, I don't know. It is quite possible we could win. But then again, anything is possible, chat. Anything is possible with a little perseverance. With a little bit of perseverance, chat, everything is possible. I know for us to be successful, yep, we had to get that out of the way. We're good now. We won, chat. Good job, chat. We did good, chat. I appreciate y'all watching that. That was a good match. That was a really good match. We did so much damage. Yeah. Peachy Peachy and Peach Peach, they got wrecked. I mean, one more win, chat. One more win, we could be at the 6,900 mark. Four more wins, chat, we could be at 7,000. But I think what we're going to do, We're gonna pull. And we got nothing we can use. Which is all right. All right, chat. We here. Chat. We did great. We did great on the duels today. Duels kind of went in our favor, which is nice. It's always nice when it happens like that. However, we have to go for now. Something to look forward to. Something to look forward to, chat. Once I hit 1,000 followers, I will be doing two 4-hour streams a day for a total of 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, 40 hours a week, chat. So, with that being said, please share this out to your friends. Share it out to your family. Share it out to anyone who has Amazon Prime. Share it out to, because I don't want y'all spending money. I mean, it would help me out. It would help the stream out. It would allow me to get more cool stuff for the stream that y'all could see. But just y'all being here right now is enough for me. Once we hit 1,000 followers, chat, we are going to switch to doing 40 hours a week on stream. That'll be, 160 hours a month stream time. So, with that being said, please share it out to your friends. Share it out to anybody you think might enjoy the vibe here. And until next time, y'all stay great. Stay beautiful. Keep your head up if you're feeling down. And y'all have a wonderful rest of y'all's day. I will see y'all back here tonight at 10 p.m. Central Standard Time for a little bit of Call of Duty with the wife. See y'all later, chat.